Namaste. Welcome to Real Life Planet. This is Sukesh. A great day and a new place. So what do we do now? Let's explore. We continue our exploring to another interesting place for Mumbai, the Haji Ali Dargah. The accessibility to Dargah is very much dependent on the tides. As the causeway is not bound by railings, when it gets submerged during high tides, it is inaccessible. Therefore, the Dargah is only accessible during low tides. This walk on the causeway, with the surrounded by the sea on the both sides, is one of the highlights to the trip to the shrine. One of the iconic and most recognizable landmark of Mumbai, the Haji Ali Dargah is a tomb and a mosque located on the coast of Worli in the southern part of Mumbai. An exquisite example of Indo-Islamic architecture associated with legends about doomed lover. The Dargah contains the tomb of Sayyid Pir Haji Ali Shah Bukhari. The structure was erected on the site of high rising rock and was given its present day shape in the early 19th century by utilizing the fund of the trust. The present form structure was constructed between 1960 and 64, and the pathway leading to Dargah Sharif was constructed between 1944 and 52. There are many stories surrounding the life of Pir Bukhari, but he was an ambassador of goodwill and wanted to spread Islam. He settled at this very way, and till his death, he kept spreading the knowledge about Islam to the people, and his devotees would regularly visit him. The Dargah Sharif is built at the very site where his shroud came to rest in the middle of the sea as per his last wishes. The tomb and the Dargah Sharif were then built in the years to come. Haji Ali for All is a feminist movement launched by Bharatiya Muslim Mahila Andolan and Bhumata Brigade to secure equal right to pray even near Sanctum Sanctorum. Women were allowed to enter the shrine on 29th November 2016 after a ban was imposed on them in June 2012. Another successful search, yet informative exploration with real life planet. And if you're planning to visit to Mumbai, do visit Haji Ali, a must see place. Subscribe to our channel and please leave comment. Until we meet again, Khuda Hafiz.